wants to see what Dan D'Agostino is up to, let's go in and check out the suite. Dan was in yesterday.
Hi,
we were talking
Peter.
To him.
Hi.
Good morning, Petra D'Agostino. How are you?
Good. How are you?
How are you?
Good.
How's CES going?
Good. We have new products, so you should come in and see.
We're going to. What part of the room should we focus on first?
Probably down with Francesco.
Okay, will do.
Okay.
Thank you. Uh-huh. These are the most beautiful amplifiers in the marketplace. This is a new product here. Let's go down and talk to Francesco. He's going to show us new products. Good morning. My name is Peter Berninger.
Good morning. Nice to meet you, Peter.
Nice to meet you too, Francesco. What are you showing at CES?
Yes. So this is the integrator that was presented last year here at CES. So it's a power preamp and a stereo amp together. The same parts of the preamplifier that you see there are over here, and the same technology used for the stereo amp is inside. So it's a no compromise design. So Dan D'Agostino characteristic is the heat sinks, the power supply is divided by the main chassis, and there are the tone controls over here. What we decided to do this year is take out the tone control and put a streaming device inside with a 5-inch display. If you come over here,
let's come over here. So this one is the same as that, but this one has streaming built in.
Yes, yes.
Excellent, cool.
We have our own app, at the Dan D'Agostino app.
Look at that, viewers. Now what I like to do in every video, when I come in and look at those beautiful meter and the beautiful volume control, I want everyone to know just how silky smooth this is. It is, oh my goodness, it is so Lexus-like. It's just beautiful.
This year you can do it from here. This is the Dan D'Agostino app. It works as a remote control, so for instance, if you change the volume, you can see also the needle over there.
Hold that close up and let's let everyone see that. Oh, check that out. Look at that. How cool
Every
is that?
Time we meet, it's like the first.
I love it. Wow.
So it works as a remote control. You can switch the input. You can pass to headphone mode. There is an headphone input in the back.
Mm-hmm.
You can mute and you, of course, turn it on and off. If you go to the stream page, it tells you how you can stream music. So you can stream music through AirPlay, Bluetooth. If you have a NAS at home, mm-hmm. it sends you all the data on the iPad through UPnP DLNA.
Mm-hmm.
It has a USB input in the back.
Mm-hmm.
It will have also a SPDIF digital input. So it has a DAC built in, but if you want to bypass the DAC inside, if you have your own DAC, you can just plug it in and play. Now we're playing with Tidal through AirPlay.
Mm-hmm.
We have also VTune, and we will have also Pandora.
Mm-hmm.
The play view over here, it shows you all the metadata sent from the streamer to the iPad. So it has the album art and all the file information, so file formats and all this kind of information. You can skip back and forward as well, and you can change the volume also from this page. The integrated the Momentum Lifestyle will be sent with, in the same case, with an access point and an iPod Touch.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Already pre-configured. So if you are mm-hmm. if you are our customer,
mm-hmm.
You give us your network information or your NAS information,
mm-hmm.
we will pre-configure it for you so that you don't have to go through the
network. Go through all the screens.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. So you just plug it in and play.
Well, that sounds like one of the coolest products introduced here at CES this year.
Thank you.
Yeah, very cool.
Thanks.
Well, thank you very much. You turn it up a little bit. Let's let the viewers do a little bit of listening and a lot of really good looking. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Good. Thank you, Francesco from D'Agostino Master Systems.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Have a good show.
Thank you.
Deep within your heart, you know it's plain to see. Like Adam was to Eve, you were made for me. They say the poison.
Wow, great. great product launch from Dan D'Agostino, Master Audio Systems, here at CES.